Hey everybody, this is Gustavo Ferman here. Welcome to my channel. I've been talking about how to move the hips for Latin dance moves. We started with merengue, we went to cumbia, then we traveled to the salsa moves, and then now we are doing cha-cha-cha basic moves and how to move. I'm gonna show you how to move the hips basically, all right? So now, like I said before, all the Latin styles are very similar in a way that the hips move the same. They have the same idea, opposite hip to opposite step, remember that. Now, once you do that, once you get that idea going, then you can incorporate the rhythm into the hips and the styles, and that's how you do it. You learn that way, all right? So, going back again, into the upper body, all the way down to the hips and the legs. The idea is to move your body to the rhythm, to have style, to have control. That's the idea of dancing. Not just moving, let's say, the legs only, and not have anything up here, or just move the upper body too much and not have anything here. Remember that. Dancing happens from head to toe. That's what your style comes from, your attitude. All right, so upper body, again, shoulders. That controls the arms. Don't move the arms too much. Keep in control with the shoulders. Gives you rhythm, styling, all right? Okay, so now we're gonna work on a little bit of how to move the hips. We're gonna do it like this. And it's cha-cha-cha, of course, cha-cha-cha is three counts, cha-cha-cha, that goes in the middle. So we're gonna go like this, slow, cha-cha-cha, slow, cha-cha-cha. So now the idea is to always have a slow movement in the beginning and then cha-cha-cha faster in the middle. Now, of course, you're gonna be moving the hips like this, or the legs with the hips. Like we did in salsa, we're gonna go slow, slow, cha-cha-cha. You see that? Slow, slow, cha-cha-cha. Slow, slow, cha-cha-cha. That means your legs are moving slow, slow, center, cha-cha-cha. All right? So, how do we move that? Again, I'm gonna explain it. On the right goes the hip, the left is free. All right? Now I'm not bouncing. My knees don't go too high. All right? Now, I wanna start from the opposite hip into the hip I'm gonna use. So I don't wanna start from the center right away and then move the hip. Again, that's gonna make you push your hips too much too soon. So you wanna always move your hip away from where you're gonna start. So right now I'm gonna start on my right hip, which is maybe your left, because you're facing me like this on the computer, right? So right here, I'm gonna go one instead of going one. That's gonna make you push, and then you're gonna look like this. One, two, cha-cha-cha, not good. Always put your hip away from the leg you're gonna use. Now, the leg is gonna move either front, back, or side, or open, or over, all the cool moves that we do in cha-cha-cha. So now I'm gonna show you how to actually just do the basic step back. And that's what we're talking about accents. Remember how I talked about accents in the other videos, and how to move the hips faster this way? We're gonna go in. One, two, three. This is what we're doing. One, two, three. Again, one, two, three. And then front, one, two, three, one, two, three. See how the hips move? The hips start opposite the step, they move back. That's an accent, coming back into the other hip. So it goes one, two, three. Now I gotta move my hip away from that leg because now I gotta use it, okay? My hips are to the side, then I go forward. One, two, three. Now, of course, cha-cha-cha has three counts in the middle, right? So what we're gonna do is this. One, two, three. One, two, three. Cha, cha, cha. So, let's do that. One, two, then we come to the middle with your right or the left. Cha, cha, cha. Now my hip is opposite the leg I'm gonna use now, okay? My hip is right, my left is gonna go forward. And I'm gonna put it on the floor. One, two, then it comes cha, cha, cha. So the hip goes in three counts. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Slow, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Slow, two, cha-cha-cha. Oh yeah? Nice. Let's do a side step, all right? Now side steps are the same as salsa. Remember when we did in salsa? We went like this. One, two, three. And cha-cha-cha is the same idea, but we have the cha-cha-cha in the center. Now, I'm gonna explain that again. If you didn't see the salsa ones, I'm gonna show you how to do this one here. We gotta go step, like as you can see, my hip, I never moved my hip. I was already here, my leg was center, then I decided to move my leg without the hip. Never go from the center into the hip or into the leg, that's gonna make you push. One, not good. What you gotta do is you wanna go opposite. Hip on the left, put your foot down, All right, now we got hip. One, two, cha, cha, cha. Now my hip is on the opposite leg. Now I move the opposite. See that? Now I go. One, two, cha, cha, cha. You see how the hips always wait longer to move, never first. Now the knees, make sure the knees are not going in. So don't lift your heel, all right? If you lift your heel, you put your foot in, your knee will go in, it will collapse. That's not good because that's gonna ruin your move. So keep it nice and center, okay? So it goes, hip opposite, all right? I'm gonna go to the side, so that means my hip is here. One, two, cha, cha, cha. I go one, opposite hip to opposite leg. Again, same rule. Two, cha, cha, cha. Again, one, two, cha, cha, cha. One, two, cha, cha, cha. Always wait a little longer to move the hip. Don't move it at the same time too soon. Okay, so why don't we do those two steps with music? Let's try it. Give me some flavor, feel the music and soul. Cha, cha, cha. Hips. Make sure your knees are set. Hip. Opposite. Watch it. Four. Yeah, we can go side now. You know what, I'm gonna make you practice this at home first, then when I come back and give you more videos, more content, we're gonna have cool moves on cha-cha and turns and moves and everything else, all right? So subscribe to my channel. In order to do that, in order to see the next videos, you gotta subscribe, all right? Bring all your friends and subscribe to my channel so you can see more videos, more styling, more rhythm, more everything else, all right? Gustavo Ferman here. Go to my site, gustavoferman.com. Thank you for being here. I'll see you next time. Let's go! Get it? Let's see. And to feel and have fun. Alright, so right now we're gonna talk about the arms. Again, I always start talking about from the upper body all the way down to the hips. Because you know what? When you dance, your whole body is moving. Not